Hey, what is up, you guys? It's MW3 Raper here, and I'm gonna be starting a new series called COD 4 Mod Reviews, because you guys all know I play a lot of COD 4 on the PC and Mac. Sorry for the little bit of lag in the video today. Couldn't get my computer sorted out to fix all the lag. You see, in the middle of the video, I paused to do that. And I'm not very good at this, but I guess I'd bring it to you anyways. So, without further ado, basically the mod is zombies. This isn't Roku zombies or Reign of the Undead. So, anyways, this zombies mod is basically a mod where you kill zombies, but it's more advanced than the Reign of the Undead zombies because the zombies in this video, there's like more types of zombies, and it's based off of old school mode. The zombies in Reign of the Undead is based off of just the multiplayer engine. This really isn't based off the multiplayer engine, but it runs off the multiplayer engine. Anyways, you see, like, in the mod, you have to go and you can pick classes. You level up very fast. I believe in the server, by default, you become level 40, and then you have to level up from there. I don't know. I think I'm level 50 something from now, or no, there's only level 50, and I think I'm level like 40 something. I don't even know. But I'm not very good at this mod, so see some crappy gameplay. Don't really say anything, or like, you know what I mean. Don't be surprised. I'm not very good at this mod. You see, like, I try to shoot one of my teammates. You know, I don't even know. And there's these things. I forget what they're called, but see, there's one that just came. They're like giant beasts that they come and attack you, and they're like insanely hard to kill. See, I die there again. And so basically that's all there really is to this mod. The game is only 5 minutes long, so that's why this video's not gonna be that long. So anyways, thanks for watching. I think I'm gonna just let you guys watch the rest of the game. And I'll probably put some music in the background. So enjoy the rest of the video, and see you guys later.
Look, hop up in the car like, 'cause you know that I'm a star, right? Like, my name Mike and I do me. Forget what you heard and you will see that I'm really just a regular dude who isn't any better than you, true. I do a little bit of music, but the truth is I really didn't choose this. Now when I head home, hardly ever wanna take off these headphones. But I didn't change, so I'm still the same. I'm the same for celebrating in the end zone. See, treating my Gatorade, champagne and Mandalay. Don't got any more games to play, but I ain't never gonna go change my ways. Little bad luck, out of good faith, I turn it all around in a good way. Now this whole thing's new to me, but I'm still the same dude that I used to be. What you never do. Then they talk down, knowing that they really looking up to you. They see everything is coming true. Now they tell me I'm a changed dude. They said I was an average kid, but who really determines what average is? I didn't really choose this life, and now I'd rather go out with my friends most nights. Quit school for the thing I love, music, my soul, my girl, my drugs. So if I change, 'cause I set my heart, then maybe you and I are better apart. And look, I don't know when it all gonna end, because I probably see new heights with my old friends. And who cares what this am gonna be, 'cause I always be the same old me.
Yeah.